Even the sounds seem sharper here. Great view from up here. Shot through. Knock them flat. Down to half your health. Nothing's more important right now than this. Time to do it on your own. Let's see. Let's see. It's another old world bric-brac. How scared of the dark are you? So satisfying. Might want to fall back. of kill. Swing it like an axe. Swing, parry, dodge. Bad. Spin that stick. Coming tournament. Swing, crack! You had better days. Reach for those skulls. Daft. It's time to create your own path. It's poetic. Life's a beach, even though it's hard to see it that way. Thinks the seems like a shame to let a decent claims it was his pal Funk Punk, the best. Once Funk Punk's been missing, seems glad to hear it'll be in. That was a wild ride. Rev it up and let it fly. All good things end. Head on. You've got more than a flesh wound. Well placed. Starting to add up. game of life, yours and everyone else's. Let's see. It's so baffable. The decay is disgusting. Pump you up. Makes you look smarter. Don't let the dark time take you. jumbo pup with an appetite. Ain't no fuss. Better put an end to it before it ends our world. Jumbo Puff is kicking it up a notch. It's time for an electric performance. Bad feeling about this. It goes all the way down to the stomach. Start like a snack, and you'll end up with a ride down the intestinal canal. That's too close to the end station. Better move up, up and away, or be swept out the bowel way. Wow, what a super-sized whirlwind! That must be as big as they come. You see, it's what's on the inside that counts. That meaty torus is already offbeat. End it. Better pumped out than flushed down. Don't let it happen again. Torus is pumping at half a beat. You know what to do. Look at you, all pooped out. From this point on, there's no way forward but going back in. This is not the time nor the place to end. That's too close to the end station. Better move up, up and away, or be swept out the bowel way. Taurus is pumping at half. Who would have guessed it would go down with a throw-up? Can it really get any better than that? He thanks you for dealing with the first World Eater. It's a start. You should go see Out of Date and find out what you can about the machine he's named the Ark. You're good-hearted enough, so you'll have no problem getting him to share the information with you. He trusts you know where to find Out of Date by now. He's always been at the foot of the tree, and that hasn't changed.